Welcome to Disney This Day, I'm Egon Bonkers. And on this day in 1975, Imagineer, layout artist, and Disney legend, Yale Gracey retired from Walt Disney Productions after 36 years with the company. He's best remembered for the illusions and special effects he devised for the parks, especially the grim grinning ghosts in the Haunted Mansion, and the simulated flames in Pirates of the Caribbean. He did some really amazing things. What was your favorite? I love it all. Anyway, have a magical day!